Now what we need to do is we need to add a little shine to our bling here. So what we're going to do is we've got everything up here. I'm going to add a new layer here, like so. Bring it all the way to the top. What I'm going to do is I'm going to actually brush in my shine here. So what we're going to do is come over, click on our brushes palette like so. And of course, right here is the one we're looking for. It's a little star brush pattern, as you can see here. Take it down just a little bit. Let's take it up some. Let's hit X on our thing so we can get some. And let's take off smoothing. Actually, no, let's leave smoothing on. And we've got our brush open. Let's see, our opacity is normal, normal. Our opacity is at 5%. Let's take this all the way up. There we go. Let's increase our brush just a little bit. There we go. Just come over here and randomly place your shine as you want. There we go. Let's go ahead and close our brush layer. There we go. We can add just a little bit more here. A lot of glare on it. We want to get a lot of glare off this. And there you have it. Pretty simple. Text, of course, you can increase this a little bit to get the size you want to and the text you want to. So just play around with it, have fun, and enjoy.